Hey, mes amis, ça va?
J'espère vous êtes bien. So this is the Marble Arch Roundabout here in London, here in the city of Westminster and that. So I don't know why people are scared of using this one. This one's really easy to use. I haven't used it for a while, but it's very easy to use.
Now turn left and then
pick
right.
So what we might do is we might just do a lap around it even. So I'm just going to go right here. Very easy to use. Oh, Marble Arch,
now
there's the arch.
Now right and then drive straight ahead.
Go around and show you how it all is. Really very easy to use. We have all traffic lights surrounding it and whatever else. There's a little park area. This is and it intersects up here with Park Lane. There's Park Lane on our left hand side, adorning Hyde Park. So yeah, so very easy to use. Very easy. So we'll go right here and that, we'll go back down. Go back down and take it from there. Of course it gets a bit more traffic around here too, so that's all part of the appeal. And that Marble Arch. Here we go into and fire. Oxford Circus.
Now turn right.
There we go.
8.1 miles. Keep right and then drive straight ahead.
Marble Arch roundabout. Might do. So we'll move over one lane. Zambos. But nah, traffic. So traffic can be quite variable around here at the best of times, anyway.
But
it's all very easy to use for a shit driver like me.
Get back into bed. It's remounting. That's the Righteous Brothers for you on Smooth.
So
and that is
from
me, Tina, for today. But I'll be back with you tomorrow.
Now drive straight ahead.
There we go. Back onto the ring road again.
If you can, but right now, though, Paul Fear is here. You've got loads of fun with him. He's got The Real Thing, Crowded House, and Michael Bublé.
There you go.
Smooth Radio.
Yeah, so we'll give you a little piece of that now, just to show you how Marble Arch Roundabout actually is. Contrary to popular belief, it's actually easy to use, even when there's a lot more traffic than what you saw then. A lot more traffic, it's even more fun. It's still way down on the so-called challenges, I don't call them that, but the so-called challenges of the Arc de Triomphe Roundabout in Paris. So yeah, hope everybody's well and that, so I thought I'd share that little bit of info. So again, stay tuned. I'll talk to you soon. Au revoir, bonne journée.
Peace.